Today we are going to start with the lesson 5 EVS 1 Water for every household. Now tell me, what are the different purposes for which we need water? You all know we need water for drinking, cooking, bathing, cleaning and for washing clothes, washing utensils and also for gardening purpose. And in industries, factories, farm, field, etc. They also need water. Yes, so nowadays, water filter, steel tank and bigger overhead tanks of water are used for storing water. Yes, which are used for storing water more recently in our homes. Yes, so these are the containers which we are using at our home for storing water. See, jug, here is matka, that is pot, water bottle, water container, bucket, and somewhere people were using tanks, big overhead tanks. These things we are using for storing water. Okay, let's start with the points. So let's start with the first point, storage of water. Okay, we constantly need water, so we store water in our homes, that's why. Okay, so earlier people used to store water in the metal pots, and nowadays people use types of pots and some plastic tanks they were using in the houses for storing of water. Okay, now the next is care of drinking water. Okay, in order to maintain our health, good health, we must have safe drinking water. Yes, so contaminated water can make us ill, or water can cause diseases. Yes, therefore the water should be stored carefully. Understood? So what care we can take? See, water container covered with the well fitted lid. Yes, to have a tap on container, keeping the water container covered with the well-fitted lid means what? The container should be fitted, covered with a fitted, cap is, it should be fit. Okay, and the next is using a longer dip to take out water. We can use a longer dipper to take out water, as instead of putting hand in the water, to have a tap on container. Yes, here in picture is given that we can take that type of container which having tap. Okay, so washing the container well before filling them again. Yes, we should also wash that container before filling again. Yes, now supply of water. Water stored at one place can be supplied to several places by proper distribution. Okay, means what? In one place there is a water and supply to several places. Okay, like for this purpose, what is used? Huge tank are installed on the roof or a terrace of our building. From there we are having that pipe is fitted in that, and we are getting water in our houses with the help of pipe. Yes, the water from this tank is supplied to kitchens, our toilets and bathroom of different houses. Yes, these tanks are made of either cement or other plastic. There are taps fitted on the pipes. This makes people use the water according to their need. Yes, we are getting water in our houses through pipe or a tap. Okay, now today we are going this topic. A source of water is lake, river, reservoirs and etc. From here water is brought near human settlement, okay, through the canals and the pipe. Hereby purification process, okay, the water is made safe for drinking. Then the purified potable water is distributed to all houses. Okay, so there are two important steps in this. There is purification and distribution. Means purification of water and distribution of water, means supply of water for human settlement. Okay. Next is water tank at a height. See, water is always flows in downwards direction. You have seen. Okay. When we want to lift water from a lower level to upper level, we need a force for that. Okay. For this force, pump running on electricity or diesels are used for running that pumps. Okay. Now, this machine is given in this picture. You can see pump. That pump is what? A machine that pushes water is called a pump. Understood? Okay. So, water is filled in the tank which are built at height. Okay. So, they are also called a water towers. Okay. So, what happens when the from the treatment of water, that water is coming to the tower, and from the tower the water is coming to our houses through pipes. Okay. And different parts of towns and cities, they are distributing water like this by with the help of pipes. Now, water is valuable. Yes, it's a very essential. Water purification, storage and distribution are the process that requires lots of money. Okay, how? Electricity. To take a water from lower level to upper level, we need a pump, and for running that pump we are using diesel or electricity. Okay, to run that machine, all about this process. So therefore we should know that the water is expensive substance and we must take care of this valuable resource. Yes. Okay. Using water without wastage. Yes, we should use water without wastage. Yes, what you can do for this, you should not throw away water. Yes, we should not allow taps leaking or running. If your tap is leaking, so you can call your plumber and you can make of it. Okay, reuse the water. Which, see, now which water you can reuse? The water you have used for washing vegetables and fruits, that water you can use for gardening purpose, right? Okay, do not, now here, always remember that water should be used economically. Yes, so save water, and no water, no life. Thank you.